took her to get to the airport. She got there 30 minutes before the plane was going to leave. And anyways, they sold her seat, I guess, and they told her she could. There wasn't enough time for her to get on the plane. So she's like, she was just bawling. So she was stuck at the airport waiting for somebody to come and pick her up. So she was at TGI Fridays. And then another guy that lives in Philadelphia came. He was on his way to Philadelphia. It was pretty cool.
Awesome.
You remember when we caught the
pie? See if
you can do it
now.
What?
Okay, there you go.
Two on
them. Yeah. Yeah, watch out for that.
That's how the temperature was?
One, two. One.
That's like legit.
That is the largest garden, I'm telling you.
That's
nice
picture. Hey, did? We handed down all our dragon stuff.
And they
eat
it?
Where is that?
Up here.
Oh, we handed down all our dragon stuff.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah.
Way to get the ball in!